I think I'm recording. Okay, yes, I am recording. So I'm just going to be testing something. This is testing the application view of ecamm. So I just kind of want to see what would happen. Okay, get that shit out of my way. It is hard to use ecamm because I don't want. I guess it's it's ecamm. I don't want ecamm. Hide main window controls. Nope, that's still there. So show main window controls. High quality. Show picture in picture. When video ends. Crop split screen. Okay. Overlays. The mic. It looks good. So the mic, the Zoom F6 could actually be going out into game capture. And I think I can record directly from the Zoom F6. Might be in the next little video. Right now we're sharing screen. Show scenes window. Hide scenes window. Okay, actually, show scenes window. I'm gonna make number one. Okay, so we are just still screen recording. Duplicate. Overlay bigger. Stop current sound effect. Let's get to know. Preview mode preferences. Okay. Include general. All right. Show program window while in other apps. No. Boom. It's gone. Cool. All right. So we're. Ugh. Motherfucker. God damn it. Edit. Redo. I moved this. All right. Screen recording. Let's see how this goes. I hope you guys are having a great day. It's your boy K Collins. Make sure you're subscribed. Do the YouTube things, www.k.tv. And we are using a new system here. So I hope it's high quality. But if it's not, please let me know. Let me know how the audio is. Drop an emoji in the comments. Okay. Camera mode. Yes. Screen sharing mode. Yes, okay. So I think we're gonna be okay. This is a dope resource. So this is me going through, let's say the hackathon. Actually, let's show me funnel hacking. That would be a good example. So I'm funnel hacking, love to funnel hack. Like one of my favorite things. And for those that know me, you know what that really means. I love the fact. Very slow. Initial feedback. Is that because of my screen recording? I think this is very intensive on the CPU, to be honest. And what I want to find is the recent ad activity. Now I'm going to go to Instagram as well. Find the recent ad activity, but we have some great ads here. So we got, you have one bio link, free book, become a highly paid. So I'm gonna go open this, like that. I do like that. So let's open these up. Uh-oh. Didn't mean to open that up there. Okay, so now I'm recording this, testing. I'm actually gonna have the balls and upload this to Cade Collins and launch it like it's live. Okay, handmade and beyond. So now we're at Handmade and Beyond. We're doing some funnel hacking. Etsy Quick Start. Okay. Let's see what it's like to be on Etsy. It is going to be nice. I can already tell. I need like a faster computer, man, because this shit just slows down. Look at that. Way behind. I'm actually way ahead, but you know what I mean. Snag your copy. All right. So, cool little feature. Oh, okay. Free 30-day trial. Let's check this out. Not really the Etsy vibes. I know this is made in Canva. It is interesting.
Hey, everyone. What is going on? LL here.
Okay. Got an autoplay. It's going to be super interesting to see how laggy. Oop. All right, download. This is a long process when it's this slow. I'm making a video right now. That's what I'm talking about. All right, so we're making a folder called Handmade and Beyond. I'm just going to call this landing page. Boom. Save. We'll see what they have there. Check out their other stuff that they send. Don't know if it's a converting offer, so not usually my favorite to spend too much time on, but who knows? Be a converting offer. Could be crushing it. We'll see. All right, so now we have a good example. I'm going to close all tabs. We've used Chrome quite a bit. Still have a ton of Chrome tabs open this whole time. I'm going to close that part out. Let's just check out some of the deliverables here. I'm actually just joshing. We're not going to be checking out some of the deliverables. I am closing some things out, just seeing if we can open up some CPU space. I do wonder if Zoom F6 didn't feed directly into the MacBook, would that free up any bandwidth? It's a good question. It's a cool question. I'm gonna look into that one. Visit www.k.tv. We have, let's just open up some things. Holy cow, guys. If you guys saw my screen right now, it'd be pretty mind blown. So if I open up something, this is what it would look like. And I think it looks pretty good. Okay. Let's get it started in here.